to be you.
Okay. It was 1966. I remember that. It was a freezing cold weekend. It was really cold.
So cold. Really bitter cold.
My mother wanted me to go on this MJE ski trip. She said I was hanging around the house too much and driving her crazy. I really didn't want to go.
No, he didn't want to go at all.
Rabbi Wilds and I were riding up on the chairlift, and he was putting film on me for the first time. And it was very risky because the wind was really blowing.
Get back to the story. Get back on the topic.
Rona, stop. You've been hocking me at Chinik all day long. I looked over there and I saw this orange blob coming down the hill doing a pizza plow
on the bunny hill.
On the bunny hill.
Right.
It's so slowly. She was going so slowly.
Oh, God. It was like the Wi-Fi at Starbucks, so slow. It was kind of embarrassing, actually.
I turned to Rabbi Wilds and I said, see that beautiful, she's the most beautiful girl I've ever seen. That blob coming down, the orange blob. I'm going to marry that girl someday.
You're not such a great scare either.